I don't know if Lester realizes this, but it dawned on me about a year ago. I was listening to some early Rolling Stones. Brian Jones playing harp. He influenced Brian Jones. It ain't Little Walter and some other guys. It's this man here. So thank you so much, Lester.
Yeah, Master. Have another drink.